Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see what we got today. No skill points, that's alright, got some here. Think what I want to do. Well, maybe I should. Thinking about making a run out to turn in the what's it? The things we get from Abyssal, so you'd turn in for money. But before we commit to that, let's take a look at the warfare situation. There was notification that went out on comms earlier about a battlefield in Seaside that is definitely done. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Let's see what's going on. Oh, dang. That is a nice kill. Recognize it. Osprey Navy, broadsword. Black Ops. That is a cool looking ship. All right. Sites. Let's make sure I've got ammo. See what we find.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Spend those. Awesome.
Skill training completed. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Got busy in here. Keep on my toes. Guess they were just passing through. Alright, well, assuming these other two aren't AWOXers and the Gray's not a pirate, probably safe for now. Spoke too soon. I wonder if he's multi-boxing. Somebody coming in. He's sitting there thinking about it. He's friendly, at least ostensibly. Good of him to head out. It would be kind of rude of him to seagull my LP, especially on a scout since they don't pay out that much. Should be all of the NPCs. $15K. Okay. That's actually better than I expected, but it is in a frontline system, so I'm sure that matters. Abandoned battlefield. Oh. Wait. I'm curious what that is.
Warp drive active.
That is not for me.
Warp drive active.
That's the one I just finished. Let's try.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Sergeant. Getting spicy in the system. Forget to reload. That's 5, so if this is... I don't know if that's the last one or if there's going to be one more. If it is the last one, it seems like it's awfully early in the process, so I'm expecting there to be one more. Almost forgot to reload. Awesome. Nice. So that's 45 total, equivalent to 1 medium. Seems like. Alright, gonna go check out this thing.
Warp drive active.
See what's there. Smart fab unit, self-harmonizing power core, nanomechanical microprocessor, and nanotransistors. Interesting. That's cool. So, are these all planetary reaction? No, that's reaction. These are built from mostly reaction products. I think this is planetary industry. Yeah. And smart fab units are also. Cool. Oh, that's not
Warp
where I want to
drive
go.
active.
Want to go back to heck.
Warp drive active.
Right, well, anyway, that answers a question I've had, which is how to ship caster beacons. Get built, and when I was looking for it earlier, I don't know, I couldn't seem to find it online, so seems like a decent way for industrialists to earn some LP,
Warp drive
which is
active.
cool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, that feels like a productive day. Got out there, got some LP, got some loot. Made it back to station alive. What more can you ask for? Yeah, so that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.